The simplest form of input is just key presses. They offer the user the tightest control over the game. And even if you're building a mobile game where key presses aren't relevant, they're still incredibly convenient for debugging. There are a couple different things you might want to know about a key press. Say you're building a platformer and you want to control the left or right movement of your character using the arrow keys. Each frame, you check if the left or the right key is pressed, and then move the character in the appropriate direction. On the other hand, say you want the character to fire a grappling hook when the spacebar is pressed. In this case, you don't actually want to check the state of the spacebar every frame. You're only interested in the moment the key is pressed. If the user holds down the spacebar, you don't care.
We have two different approaches. One where we want to know the state of the inputs every frame, and one where we want to be notified when certain things happen. The former approach is called polling, and the latter approach is known as event-based input. We'll start with polling as it's a bit simpler, but we'll get to event-based input later on in the level.